Can't see a way out of this. You gotta help me, please. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Got reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound. We should head over there. Make sure they don't get their hands on them.
On the move.
Guess you needed more than me. I pray every day that this will end.
I'll be here till the end of time.
So not a good spot. I'm on the move. We got Peggy.
Should I go?
We are all sinners. Every one of us.
We got live fire.
kill you!
Place, Depp. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy.
Hey, you wanna do
it's
me
a big place, though. Might wanna check and see that everyone's accounted for.
This is some prime real estate. The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside
Retreat!
Of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Anyone seeing the rest of my...
Extra hands make light work after all. Thanks.
Can you help me out?
Damn, I can build my own
shit,
levels.
What a
great job getting this place back from the cult.
My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
There aren't a lot of options when it comes to getting
U.S.
Up. Hey! Fucking ice bastards made off with my truck.
Shit, deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell.
But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Glad his father's shaving helps keep the skeets away.
Roger. Peggy Roadblock, be careful. Still breathing. Down the sea is flooded.
dead, I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else, the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Christ almighty. Stains, we're about to go full measure on your asses. Merle, come prepared. We gotta destroy all the bliss tanks. That'll show them. Run the tanks over. That's it, kid. Run these bastards down.
My place stocked with MREs. You know what those are? Meals ready to eat. Military issue.
Thank you.
Wolfgang Dodd owned this place. Nobody knows if he joined the cult or ran off to Cuba like he always talked about.